Hello everyone, there is no burger, sandwich or salad without mayonnaise. So why don't we prepare it at home itself? It's so easy. All we need is chilled milk, 1 full cup, and oil, 1 full cup. Take a blender and add this oil and also milk into the blender. Now just add 2 garlic pods to it just to enhance the taste. And then 1/2 tablespoon of vinegar, that will do, and then give it a nice mix. You need to pulse it and blend it. For the first time when I did this for 90 seconds, see, this is the consistency I have got. You need to check every time. And then for the second time when I did this, see, a nice thick froth has formed on the top. And then for the third time I have added a pinch of salt to taste, and then 1/2 tablespoon of sugar to enhance the taste of my mayonnaise, you know. So then again I started blending it, a light pulse and blend for 90 to 180 seconds. That you need to do it for 10 whole minutes. For the last time when I've got a thicker consistency, like when it has come into a creamy consistency, I added 2 more tablespoons and then I have blended, and then see, my thick homemade mayonnaise is ready. This is a no-fail mayonnaise. Anybody can prepare it at home. See, you can use it in dips, sandwiches, salads, and on the burger tops, and even on the rolls also. So that's it. My mayonnaise is ready. It's all ready to serve. You can serve this with chips. You can serve this with burger, homemade sandwich. For sandwich, you just check out the link below. I have prepared this, so you can check that out. See how nice my mayonnaise is. There are many versions in this mayonnaise with egg. You can add mustard and all, but this is the plain kind of mayonnaise I have prepared here. I'll be preparing flavored versions of mayonnaise in the further videos. Stay tuned to my videos and see, this is very yum, and you know, you can just have it like this without any burger patties or something. Really everybody will love it. This is so yum. If you put it in the refrigerator, you can store it for 1 whole week, and then even your mayonnaise will be thickened then. So try it. Bye bye.